You want a war? Or do you want to just give me a gun?
Kimber 1911, 45 ACP.
Hello shooters and airsofters, now we're going to review the Army Armament R28 or Kimber 1911 from John Wick 2. So let's get started. So this is the Army Armament R28 and this is featured on John Wick 2 and this is used by John Wick when he needs a gun and he asks Morpheus, I don't know his name. That guy gave him this 7 rounds or $7 million. So this is the exact gun that he used in the movie. So if you're a collector, better to have this one. So anyway, let's get started. Let's check this. So first, this is the box, yellow box. By the way, this is released, I guess, 5 years ago, so this one is not new, also everybody already knows this. But anyway, I'll just going to share this because if you're a collector, you must have this one. I've already tried this before and I'm really satisfied in the performance, so this worth sharing. So we have barrel bushing remover, silica gel, magazine with, cool thing about this, Wilson combat markings, and the manual and the gun. So let's put this thing on the side. It's very oily. Army, they always have this oily stuff when you just get it out of the box, so just wipe it out and it's good to go. There you go. So this is the gun. The cool thing about Army, the details, it's very good. So it's the grip. This is a plain grip, they don't have checkering in here. They have checkering in here. Unique beaver tail design, very nice. Hammer, so they have mock firing pin, very cool. The sights, it's not the traditional Kimber style sights, but the whole thing about this, they have night sights, or glow-in-the-dark sights. The markings, they got the markings right. Kimber. So you can attach your flashlights, lasers in here, and the rail. Three-hole trigger. Another cool thing about this, this is threaded, so you can put your silencer, tracer units. Very nice slide durations. Even the safeties. This is Wilson combat style safeties. Slide stop is unique style, so this gun is really a replica of Kimber. So this is a very cool gun, especially if you're using this for prop gun for a movie or you're trying to do some cosplay, doing John Wick cosplay. This is a perfect gun to use. So let's look at the magazine. This is a standard PM style mag, so you can use your PM mags in here. So let's look inside the gun. So looks TM, right? So the spring guide is two piece, other piece is plastic and the other piece is metal. If I'm not mistaken, this is plastic. Yeah. They are using standard TM nozzle, but the blowback housing and the slide is quite different because they have mock firing pins, so you cannot use TM blowback housing in here, or maybe you can use it, but you need to do some modifications. So the lower part, this is standard TM parts. This is very standard, so you can use a TM internal frame or TM lower parts. So this is cool thing about this, so you're not going to have problems on compatibility. Parts is not hard. About the magazine, let me get my mags. We mags won't fit on this because this is a TM base gun. So we have four mags in here. This is the Army mag. Of course, Army mag will fit. Yes, it will fit. No problem. TM mags. Yes, this will fit. No problem. KJW. Nope, it's hitting the chamber if I'm not mistaken, or on the top part of the frame. It will fit, but you need to force it and it will work, but the problem is it's very hard. Damn it. It's very hard to remove, so just wait a minute, I'll just go in to remove this. It's not that hard to remove, I just use a pencil and push it down here, but you can use KJW mags, but like I said, you need to force it out if you want to use this kind of mags. And this is the King Arms Predator mags. It fits, but this is modified mag. I'm remove some material in here. So you can also do this at the KJW mags. You just need to remove some material here and it will fit to your Army or on your Kimber 1911. So that's it. So let's do some firing test, corona test, and let's test this baby. Okay guys, let's corona the thing. I'm using Puff Dino Black Gas and Jer 0.2 BBs. By the way, if you fill the magazine and you got leaks, you just need to tighten the screw up, so don't need to panic. Most of the 1911s like King Arms, KJW or Army or Bell, they have those issues, but you just need to tighten that screw, so it's not an issue at all. So load it. Wow, this is wow. 4.346. This is powerful. 3.38. Wow, 3.37. Wow, I'm not expecting this. This guy has a lot of kick and power. Wow. I guess this is one of the strongest 1911 that I get out of the box. Maybe. It is strong. Very nice. Okay, let's try to shoot this baby more.
Somebody please get this. We'll be right back.
So what can I say? I can highly recommend the Army Kimber 1911. They are very cheap. Yes, they are not that very durable compared to other high-end products, but the good thing about Kimber 1911 is this is TM clone, so parts are very easy, and of course this is from John Wick 2, so I'm gonna buy one and collect one of this. So that's it guys, I hope you liked the video and I hope you learned something from this.